little boy blue. Come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where is that boy who looks after sheep? He's under the haystack, fast asleep. Will you wake him? Oh no, not I, oh no, not I. Tell me why not, tell me why not. For if I do, he'll surely cry. Boy blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where is that boy who looks after sheep? He's under the haystack, fast asleep. Will you wake him? Oh no, not I, oh no, not I. Tell me why not, tell me why not. For if I do, he'll surely cry.
Good habits. Good habits.
Clean up after yourself. Remember. as bones. I said, Biggie, that's not fair. Oh, said the engine driver, I don't care. One little piggy on the railway line, picking up stones. Down came an engine and broke Piggy's bones. I said, Piggy, that's not fair. Oh, said the engine driver, I don't care.
My spout. When the water's boiling, hear me shout. Pick me up and pour me out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle, and this is my spout. When the water's boiling, hear me shout. Pick me up and pour me out. My spout. When the water's boiling, hear me shout. Pick me up and pour me out. Don't goes the weasel. The monkey stopped to pull up his socks. Pop goes the weasel. Half a pound of company rice, half a pound of treacle. Mix it up and make it nice. Pop goes the weasel. Mix it up and make it nice. Pop goes the weasel.
Thank you.
Will you be polite too? When you want daddy to take you out to play, be sure to say please each and every day. When you're asking for something from someone, make sure to say please, that's what should be done. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When mommy gives you something very good to eat, make sure you say thanks for the yummy treat. Saying thank you very much is what you should do. When somebody does real nice things for you, we say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When someone thanks you for something you did, don't forget to say you're welcome with a grin. Anytime you hear someone say thanks to you, saying you're welcome is just the thing to do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too? When you bump into someone playing at the park, if you say to them excuse me, that is really smart. If you spill your milk or knock over your soup, saying excuse me is what you should do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say excuse me, will you be polite too?
Ring a ring a rose, it's a pocket full of hose. It's a tissue, a tissue, we all fall down. Ring a ring a rose, it's a pocket full of hose. It's a tissue, we all fall down. Cows in the meadows eating buttercups, a tissue, a tissue, we all jump up. Ring a ring a rose, it's a pocket full of posies, a tissue, a tissue, we all fall down. Roses, a pocket full of roses, a tissue, we all fall down. Ring a ring a roses, a bottle full of roses, all the girls in our town ring for little Josie.
Fell off and bumped his head.
tissue, a tissue, we all fall down. Ring a ring a rose, there's a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Cows in the meadows, eating buttercups. A tissue, we all jump up. Ring a ring a roses, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Ring a ring a roses, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Ring a ring a roses, a bottle full of posies. All the girls in a town, ring for little Josie.
Thank you. white sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Brown sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. One for my master.